Since COVID-19 first became a global threat, the novel coronavirus has changed and mutated again and again and again. But one factor remains constant: people's ability to protect themselves through vaccination. Public health officials worldwide recommend vaccines for everyone 6 months and older, and boosters for everyone 5 years and older. Why? Because getting vaccinated against COVID lessens the severity of symptoms if you get sick and reduces your risk of death. It also reduces the spread of COVID from person to person, making our communities safer and healthier. Vaccines work in one of three ways. Some instruct cells to make COVID-like proteins that trigger the immune system to fight the virus. These are called mRNA vaccines. They're new, but the research behind them has been ongoing since the 1990s. Other vaccines deliver harmless versions of the COVID protein, training the immune system to fight the virus. These are called protein subunit vaccines. This approach has been used for decades against the flu, whooping cough, and hepatitis B. A third type of COVID vaccine uses a modified virus, such as a common cold, to teach the body to fight off COVID. These are called vector vaccines. They too have been used for decades, helping fight against illnesses like chickenpox, malaria, and tuberculosis. While each vaccine works a little differently, all have been thoroughly tested in multi-phase clinical trials with thousands of participants, proven safe and effective, and vetted and approved by drug regulatory agencies worldwide. Today, vaccines are available from your family doctor, neighborhood pharmacy, or community health center. Talk with your healthcare provider about how to protect yourself or your family against the ongoing threat of COVID-19.